So one of the ways I really increased my revenue and my income was focusing on how much money my acquisition managers were making, because I knew if I can raise their income, if I can get them their goals, my goals would be hit as well. And that trickle down effect of profit and revenue would also trickle into my personal bank account.